Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about money in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us turn to the book of Isaiah, chapter 55. Isaiah is in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. Isaiah, chapter 55, verse 1. Listen everybody who thirsts, come to the waters of the living waters of the Holy Spirit in our spirit man, in Jesus' name. And he that has no money, that's me and most people here on this planet, come ye, buy and eat. My friend Jesse Duplantis, the evangelist, says, how can you buy something if you don't have money? And here it says, come ye, buy and eat. So Jesse Duplantis, the evangelist, says that our faith in Jesus is the currency of heaven. So all we have to do is just trust in Jesus and keep calling upon the name of Jesus so that we can buy with our faith. Faith is the currency of heaven, in Jesus' name. Come ye, buy and eat. Ye can buy wine and milk without money and without price. Without faith, that means. In Jesus we'll get, we can eat, we can buy spiritual wine, spiritual milk, spiritual bread, spiritual meat, all from the mouth of our Lord God Jehovah. Because our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, they like to feed us all. That's what I've learned recently. They like to feed us all with the word of our living God Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 2, wherefore do ye spend money for that which is not bread, and your labor for that which satisfies not? Hearken, listen diligently unto me, and eat ye that which is good, and let your soul delight itself in fatness. Verse 3, incline your ear and come unto me, hear, and your soul shall live, and I will make an everlasting covenant with you, even the sure mercies of King David of Israel. The Lord our God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, the Holy One of Israel, Jesus, for the Lord God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has glorified us all. Verse 8, for my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, says our Lord God, Jehovah. Verse 9, for as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Verse 10, for as the rain comes down and the snow from heaven and returns not there, but waters the earth and makes it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater. Here seed means the incorruptible word of our living God Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Seed to the sower. The sower sows the word of our living God into the hearts of people. Our hearers, those who hear our words, that's the seed in their hearts. And bread, man shall not live by bread alone, I mean natural bread alone, but by every spiritual word that comes out of our mouth, out of the mouth of our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 11, so shall my word, Jesus, be that goes forth out of my mouth, it shall not return unto me void, but my word shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereto I sent it. Also, let's turn to the book of Luke, chapter 16. Luke is in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Luke, chapter 16, verse 9. And I say unto you, make to yourselves friends of the money that you have, that when your money fails, these people who you have showed favor to, your people, your friends and your buddies and your relatives, or anybody whom you love and know dearly, they will receive you into everlasting habitations. That's talking about our mansions in heaven above, and even people's houses here on earth. Those whom you know and whom you have told them about Jesus, they will show you favor. Verse 10, he that is faithful in that which is least is faithful also in much. Verse 11, if therefore we have not been faithful in the unrighteous mammon, there are two types of money. One is true riches from Jesus, and the other money is what we get after working hard. Verse 11, if therefore we have not been faithful in the money we get from working hard, who will commit to us the true riches of Jesus? Verse 12, and if you have not been faithful in that which is another man's, who shall give to you that which is your own, or true riches and money from hard work? Verse 13, no servant can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or else he will hold to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, and money at the same time. I just want to say, we always have to trust in Jesus. If we have favor with Jesus, and in Jesus' name we have everything. In the book of Ephesians chapter 1, it says, verse 3, you are blessed with every spiritual blessing in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Jesus and us, we are in the bosom of Jesus. And when Jesus died on the cross, Jesus took away our sins in Jesus' own body on the tree or the cross. And after Jesus died, Jesus went straight to hell for 3 days and three nights, because Jesus bore our spiritual death in Jesus' own spirit, and we were in Jesus' spirit. And on the third day and on the third night, the love of our Lord God Jehovah, because Jesus was blameless and without sin, Jesus was, the Holy Spirit was sent into Jesus, and Jesus revived and became alive and rose up from hell, taking away our spiritual death or the old sinful nature, and also our sins in Jesus' own body on the tree. All we have to do is trust in Jesus for money, clothes and food. Father Apostle and Saint Paul said, let us therewith be content with food and clothing and money. That's all we need here on this planet Earth. And when our job is done, when everybody is perfect, Jesus shall come and we shall see Jesus face to face. And we shall ever be with our Lord Jesus Christ, Jehovah and the Holy Spirit forevermore. Rest is best in Jesus' chest. And also, we are doing our training here in planet Earth for reigning in heaven above forevermore. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org, and also Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. And also please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.